going home now.
He lives at Rosie. I wonder why he came in that way.